bent over row with a pause on the last five. We're actually not going to change anything with the form. Slight bend in the knee. Drive the butt back. So remember, on the rows, we're just driving the elbows back, pinching those shoulder blades together, right? Keeping that neutral spine. The only difference is, on the last five reps, I want you to pause for 3 seconds up top. So what that'll look like, one, two, three, back down. One, two, three, back down. One, two, three, back down.